all the world. It is because of the undaunted efforts of those unknown heroes we find out ourselves at the places canteen. When we go into the wild and observe a bird making its nest, we will be certainly amazed by its patience and perseverance. A clumsy bird like the crow carries all the dry sticks and twigs in its beak and puts it on the joint of two branches and arranges and rearranges it until it finally.
For critical situations, I will take praise and criticisms.
Say out,
know the years, but the life you live. We, WMO family, wishing you a beautiful birth. Thank you.
So, with immense pleasure, let me welcome Mr. Anthony, the principal of PVS Public School, Nilambur. He is not only a principal, a motivator, a trainer, and school. So, once again,
the principal, Ms. Lakhi, vice principal, Preeta Thiam, and headmaster Joshi, members of teaching and non-teaching faculty, and my dear children. Very warm good morning to one and all.
Good morning, sir.
How are you all?
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay, we are taking, which poem we are taking now?
Not
taken. And who was the poet?
Yes.
It's a beautiful, lovely autumn day. Two roads are seen in front of him, and he was.
How many of you guys are going here? How many of you?